I'm buckled down, less than three problem solving. Number 11 says, Charlie's Horse Farm in Alabama covers 2,500 acres. There are horses on about 1,200 acres of the farm. What is the appropriate percentage of Charlie's farm that has horses on? X over 100 and 1200 over 2500. Then we will cross multiply. So 2500 times 8. And 1200 times 100. That's how we got x equals 48%.